Hello again. I'm back. And once again, streaming. I still don't feel 100%, but feel better. Anyways, this is called Let It Die, and for lack of a better word, it is just one fucking really trip of a game. Essentially, it's this really weird kind of towery one that basically it's your typical tower climber slash.
Please state your desired floor. Going up.
Essentially, it's your typical, for lack of a better word, tower climber slash roguelike that, where when you die, you lose all your shit and have to start over from the beginning again, and etc., and you can get stronger, etc. And do special things. You have weapons and items with durability. Various items that you can use to do shit. Which reminds me, let me check and see what that is. Stats you can upgrade and various things. Okay, attack up. That's what I thought it was. You can play as either male or female, whichever you prefer. Obviously, I prefer to play a female because, yeah, I don't want to watch a fucking buff dude running around when I can watch a tough-looking chick. I'm sorry. Call me sexist if you want. Okay. You naturally have limited inventory space. Oh yeah, and it's really stormy out tonight. Yes, please. And you can get blueprints to take back to the weapon shop, or they can make shit for you, as long as you have ingredients. I'm a little bit pissed off at their... I'm not gonna lie, I hope they do an update for their, Yes, please. You have special attacks and other things, and stuff gets stronger the more you play. Where's that rat? I can hear him. I hear the rat, but I don't see the rat. Who's that rat? Ah, there you are. Gotcha that time, bitch. Come on. Yeah. Boost my rage, thank you. Which you can use to do special attacks and stuff. Anyways. Oh! Sneaky Chris. Ow! Ooh, and I'm already running into a hater. Cool. Oh, fuck. You are not as weak as you look. And haters are essentially either other, and haters are one of two things. Either they're gonna be shit out of me. Where the fuck is my gear? Oh, it's not equipped. No wonder he was kicking the shit out of me. I hear rats. Where are you? Oh, frog, cool. That works too. Ah, shit, wrong button. Gotcha. Yummy. Yeah, the limited inventory space is kind of a bitch. And I haven't gotten far enough to get the materials that let you get a bigger inventory space, unfortunately. The thing that I'm kind of pissed off about, and I wish they would fix, is that stuff does not stack the way it should. Ow. Oh, hell yeah. Take that, punk. Yeah, steam armor and suck ass. So far, hammers are probably one of my top favorite weapons in this. Just because they brutalize better than most of the other weapons. As can be seen by my rampage. Admittedly, these guys are weak, from my level. Wow, I unlocked that? Seriously? Huh. Let me check something real quick. I do apologize, but yeah, because weapons have mastery levels, and the stronger you get with a weapon, the better that weapon gets. Here's a good example, the hammer. Okay. Yeah, I have a 10-ton strike, which is my thing. Iron smash, so it did unlock that one. Cool. And the masteries are carried over no matter what character you're on, because you will eventually die, and as I was saying before I got distracted, is that rat? But yeah, before I got distracted, I was having bad eyes. Suck. I can hear it, but anyways, as I was saying, with what the haters that appear are essentially people who have died, and that's their rebirth character. Like, if I were to die, I'd probably run into a hater on the same level that was a clone of me, essentially. Because that's how it works. Ah, there you are. Here you little bastard. No. There we go. Gotcha. Really? Oh, you little... Gotcha! No, I'm not gonna eat you right now. I'm gonna grill you, you bitch. Ah. My bad. But yeah, basically, when you die, your character is, like, respawned as an enemy in that area, and you can go back and fight yourself, and you get special things for killing yourself or others like you. Yeah. As you can see, you can grill things, which makes them a fair amount stronger. And I've never been past this level, so this is going to be interesting for me. Because I'm going to go beyond this level. And apparently, eventually, you unlock other things. Yeah, it keeps track of what you do and everything if you want to watch that. But yeah, basically, you eventually get different level of characters geared towards specific things, and apparently it's all supposed to be quite interesting, though personally I found it boring, but that's just me. 3, 4, 5.
Amazing.
Oh shit. Yeah. Oh fuck it. Let's go for the drop kick and see if that works. Okay, yeah, it works. I found the secret to those guys, because those guys can hit like a tank. That's sellable for a good amount. That's useful. Sounds like there's another one of those. Yep. Oh, fuck you. Ow, son of a bitch. And now you see why I hate these guys. Oh, that was cool. I'm getting real. Oh shit. Need the rat. Need the rat. Come on. Where's my rat? Fuck. Woo, that missed. Thankfully. Damn it. Oh, come on. Damn it. I hate these fuckers. All right, where's my big fucking gun? But yeah, you can do that. It's pretty useful. Oh, thank you. See if I can't find a fire for you. Okay, just you? You I can take. For the Joker Magoon. Oh, come on. The Joker Magoon. You know, I really should try that rage shot with that. But, not right now. But yeah, that's why I have the Joker Magoon. I don't really like using it, but sometimes you just need that extra boost. Thank you. how? Sometimes there's a frog down there, so I just... Yeah, I don't really like red hot irons. But I'll take it. A weapon's a weapon. Picking up. So that's the normal one, that's the grilled one. Got it. There is a reason why I care. Also, the areas are randomly generated to some degree, so when you go back in, they won't always be quite the same. Just a heads up on that. Oh, shit. There is fall damage. Good to know, because I did not. hope I find a fire soon. Oh shit. Well, that was useless. Oh, fuck. Oh, and your stamina system is essentially... Oh, shit. Oh, boy. Fuck me. Not good. Fucking... Oh, fuck. Oh shit. Fucking son of a bitch, get off me, you stupid assholes. Fuck! Oh, fuck you! No! This is bullshit! Ah, damn it! Fuck me.
Your death was totally gruesome, amazing this time, too.
Oh, you can also revive using these.
Today will surely lead to a bright future for you.
Yeah.
Let's bring you back to life, shall we?
Yes, we shall. Because I just don't want to lose this character yet. Oh, and hello to everyone watching. Wow. All right. Oh, really? Damn my death perception. How many stamina does he fucking have? Wow, that's exceptionally strong. Whew. Ooh, a blueprint I don't have. Yay! But yeah, one of the things that I really have a problem with is that items in your storage do not stack. Well, technically they do. I mean, when you look at them, they're stacked, but they aren't actually stacked as far as the storage space is concerned, so... It's... Oh, I don't know if I want to do this. When it's a good place to get stuff. Ah, screw it. Yeah, this isn't working. Oh, so rage really works on that. Good to know. Yeah, it really wasn't worth it. But yeah, things don't stack in your inventory at all, which is kind of lame, because I'm pretty sure you could hold, like, things of cotton together in a bundle. It's not that difficult. Let me check my weapons here real quickly. See here. Okay, plus on the closing. Okay, let's just pick up everything. Oops, I did not mean to do that. I must have actually equipped that. I also don't think equipped items should count in your inventory. That's kind of annoying. I think they should be counted as, like, separately equipped so that they aren't taking up inventory space, because that's just annoying. I'm not gonna lie, I'm just a little bit lost at the moment.
Please state your desired food.
Practically got murdered. And then I'll head up to that third floor. This sucks. Really. But I don't want to lose out on those blueprints.
Arriving shortly. Thank you very much for using this service.
Probably on a higher level. Oops.
Aha. Huh? You've got something nice there, ain't you? I watch.
Special mushroom stew! Secret of my success! All done! My grace, masterpiece! The secret of my success! Believe in the power of the mushroom. Mushrooms, there's no glory. There's nothing. There's no love. Nothing makes sense.
Yeah, that lady's just a little bit on the insane side. Show you what I meant when I was talking about the storage being kind of see, there we go. Just I don't understand it. It makes no freaking sense. Thank you. Take a look at what it's like to get a new fighter. Oops. Assuming I can afford to do it. Really, all they have is all-rounders. Before. Oh, and that's Uncle Death, who's kind of like sort of the main character ish. But as you can see, you can get other characters. And they do really have other masks. Interesting. Yeah, I'm gonna stick to this one for now. And let's go ahead and give you a look at the arcade.
Go ahead and speak to me. I've already memorized the pattern for this part. Here's your tip.
Huh, I did not know that. Thanks for the tip. And now some acid trippy stuff.
Thank you for listening to this voice guidance system. Let us embark on a journey of discovery about the many wonders of the Tower of Barbs. The Tower of Barb is located on the tiny 3.7 square mile island of South Tokyo. Legend has it that this island was formed during the Earthrage tectonic disturbance of 2026. The tower stands at 1,686 feet, the equivalent of a 30-story building with super high ceilings. Many say that the tower is actually growing with each passing year. Legend has it that a great treasure lies at the top of the tower. As such, many brave people often attempt to climb the tower to obtain those riches. However, none have managed to survive the tower's horrific trials, and thus the tower stands as a grim reminder of the many lives lost in search of this mythical treasure. I hope that you too will enjoy your climb of the tower and experience the many wonders that it has to offer. Momoko Yamada, 27 years old, also known as the Mushroom Magistrate. She has traveled around the world since she left home at the age of 13. She was once a legendary backpacker known for her good looks. Now, she lives within the tower, obsessed with mushrooms. Every day, she can be found passionately hunting for them. She has eaten so many mushrooms that they have driven her quite mad. However, you can call on her expertise, and she may just create new mushrooms for you, which can help you survive longer in the tower. She is quite popular amongst the mushroom boosters within the tower, and they say that her help gives them quite the advantage. One of the many attractions of the Tower of Barbs is that several different types of mushrooms can be found within its walls. There are more than 40 different types of mushrooms waiting to be discovered by adventurous mushroom hunters in the tower. Some of the mushrooms spray harmful spores in excess of LC50, of which a single breath causes the lungs to rot, and in some cases, immediate death. Therefore, residents of the Tower of Barbs all wear masks to protect themselves from accidental inhalation of the deadly spores. A vital skill of anyone in the tower is the ability to accurately identify mushrooms. Failure can mean the difference between life and death. Another one of the mysterious appeals of this tower is the ability to meet the old you after you die within. This is due to the four dons that live within the tower. They reanimate the corpses of all who die in their domain, and in turn use them as their own mindless undead killers within the tower. Most visitors are shocked to see that their corpse has been reanimated and is now on a killing spree on their way to the top of the tower. The chance of fighting against your own reanimated corpse is just yet another allure of this tower.
I really don't know anything, like, about games.
I've been waiting. Put a motor in it, man.
Thank you. This one looks worthwhile.
Wow, not cheap.
Come back anytime.
Your desired floor.
Fuck it. Let's find out what's beyond, even though I'm likely gonna get killed doing it. Simple fact is, if I don't go beyond, I can't ever get stronger.
This elevator is locked from the inside. Look forward to your return.
Brutality. Ah! Oh! Fuck me! Wow, that was cheap. A big part of the problem with doing that dropkick is that it's hard to get the speed you need to do it. Oh. Yeah. Peter Ball.
Whoa, you're gonna be a legend.
Yeah, let's just eat that, thank you. Ah. Okay, so that was a mid-boss. Interesting. Do I have anything that I actually want to send? Not really. Good as that does me. Oh, that was useless. The lack of a lock-on really does hurt. Okay, yeah, I'll take the iron scraps, thank you. Or wait, is that what I've been collecting? Hold on. Yeah, that's what I've been collecting. Or wait, no, that's scrap metal. Iron scraps is what I actually want. Okay, good to know. Let's see here. Where's my gun? There it is. Did not sound good. Ow. Not fair. Not cool. To do that, but whoa, ow, oh, that was not fair. So not fair. Yeah, want that. Hey, another level. Cool. But not yet. Oh, fuck me. Alright, hold on one second while I check my masteries. We'll swing late then. At combo level 3, okay. One, two, three. Okay, so that's what it is. Oh, fucking no. Alright, asshole. Come on, come get it. You can't make it. That's funny. Ow, you... I wish they actually dropped shit. Fuck. I keep wanting to press X for jump, and it's not jump in this. Jump is square. I don't know why, but it is. I don't know how the people keep shooting so well with these, because I can't shoot the shit with them. Okay, yeah, I can't just catch him. Good to know. Oh, what the? Fuck. Oh! I hate when that shit happens. Oh, come on, hold still, you little bastard. I'm gonna hold on to you in the hopes that I find... Pick me up then. Yeah, I know what that is, and I don't want anything to do with it. Wow, this is like that other level I was in. But it's not. Huh. there, so. Not appear to be the case. The way I just went, I believe, right? Yeah, this is that way, which means I haven't been this way. Oh wait, yeah I have, that's the way to the other area. Okay. Ow! Really? Really? Not cool. Not cool, game. Not cool. Okay, so you do regain health. I was wondering about that, because I noticed occasionally I seem to have more health than I did before. Without eating anything. I just wasn't sure. Good to know. Thank you, thank you. Most engaged. Oh, the fuck you say? I think I get it now. Oh, wow, the stamp. Oh, okay, this is weird. Damn, can't do as good on that one as I usually do, but hey, I got it. Oh, what? No. That's the iron. I was wondering about that. Thank you. Myself back up.
Totally gruesome, amazing. This is your decision today. Will surely lead to a bright.
Just because I have that one blueprint that I can't freaking
lose.
Let's
bring you back to life, shall we?
And that's what rage does when you can activate it. The problem is it's kind of slow to activate. So you've got to hold its button down plus another button. Okay, that was dumb. Goes in separate paths, and I'm guessing the other path goes the other way. Good to know. What time is it? Wow. I'm really enjoying myself, because I did not realize that. Hold on to it for the moment, see if I can't get something else. Oh, fuck me. Why the hell not?
I love it!
Seen you around here before.
You know I only sell to professionals, and I decide who's a professional.
So
I always judge people based on how they look. It's just who I am.
Interesting. I didn't know we could go back down the elevators. Or the escalators. Good to know. Unfortunately, I'm willing to bet that puts all the enemies back in place. This is gonna be fun. Okay, I'm lying. It's not gonna be fun at all.
Thank you.
Stop freaking shooting me!
Offer now. See you next time.
No, I'm just gonna take that one, I think.
Yama Enterprises.
Good now. Ooh, that's extremely useful.
Thank you.
Aha!
A masterpiece has been born. Let's take a look. Let's take a look. Come back anytime.
Obliterate your rioting students with one of three new teachers. Ministry of Education. Recommended product, Violence High. Available in arcades countrywide. Yotsuyama Enterprises.
Hey, I don't... Oh, great.
Here we go. Thank you for using the Tokyo Death Metro. You'll be stationed here from today. My name's Tetsuo. Let me jump straight into the details. You'll be able to access other waiting rooms when using the Death Metro. Take a moment for yourself before the action begins.
I didn't want the action to begin. Why are you doing this to me?
First, you need to choose your team and complete registration. Teams consist of yourself and fellow players divided into regional groups. Play fair now. You can choose any region, so be daring and choose carefully.
Oh, my God. yours has got mine. I doubt it. Well, I'll be damned, they do. Wow, California really not doing so great. Looks like that one way back there was probably the top one. The poor states, they just don't get no love. Come on, where is it? Okay, yeah, you're really high. But you're not the one I want. The one I want is even higher, I believe. Or maybe not. Maybe that is the high one. Huh. Okay, yeah, that was the high one. I think I'm gonna join them.
Thank you for registering. Your special team flag will be put inside your waiting room soon. Do them proud. You can change your team at no cost. Just once. But after that, you'll be charged. So be warned. Please enjoy Tokyo Death Metro's luxury attack liner. Oh, and as a special bonus, your first ride is free. Head to this ticket machine, the Metro Front, whenever you're ready. Let's jump in a moment.
Why? Why do you force me to do that? I don't want to do this. I want nothing to do with it. Yeah, don't have any.
Oh, how I have been looking for
hello, evil and power of mushroom.
Are you sure? Come again.
Oh yeah, that's right, the quest. Oh, and I got a new barb thing, so let's go check that out real quick. And I'll talk to him, see if he's got any.
Okay, I've got 8 frames to talk. I just landed my ultra combo. Here's your tip.
Yeah, I kind of figured I could do that already. Not one, but two.
Many people work within the Tower of Barbs. Commando Kawasaki, who runs the department store Gyaku Funsha, is one of those people. He is a 51-year-old American with a wife and children. However, 2 years ago, his wife left him, and he is now a single father. As a former black market weapons trader, he decided to open up his department store in the tower. His store handles only the finest goods. He has a keen eye for quality, and if he likes you, he may just provide you with valuable advice. So he is well-liked and trusted by his customers. His store is quite popular among tower climbers, as it gives them an advantage in equipment over others, which can make all the difference. This tower was once used as a research facility by Professor Torada, the world's leading scientist behind super soldier research, As a result of many experiments, he created many new biological life forms, but most notable are the Three Shocks Terror. Professor Terada believed that he could create stronger soldiers by simply combining humans together, resulting in these three monstrosities. One of these three is called Koen. Koen is 9 feet 2 inches tall and weighs 1,960 pounds. He was created by combining multiple people into one. He was an unfinished experiment and suffers from poor vision. However, this has led to him developing a supreme sense of hearing. Koen lets out a yell and uses the vibrations of the sound waves produced to determine where things are around him. Also, he pulls out the dead bodies of those he has vanquished in the tower and swings them or throws them as weapons. Koen is extremely powerful and capable in combat.
The ice cream machine?
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, it's broken. Ugh, with my boyfriend's mind.
I had a dream that you beat this game yesterday, and that's gotta be a good sign, right?
Ugh, still haven't gotten the hang of that quite yet. I do not have the max amount. What the fuck are you talking about? Might be useful for boss fighting. Alrighty.
02.564 JODE AD OBS needle sounds.
Let's see here. We've got. Alright. Well, that's it for now. I'll catch you all later. Sending you out to Kieran. Have a good one.